Spain has a very good telecom regulator who tries to open the markets with remedies. And I must say that Spain, if I compare it to other southern countries, is doing rather well. Spain is in broadband development at the medium level of Europe. And I am sure and convinced that if the national regulator continues to do his excellent job, well, Spain is going to become more strong in the future. Spain has come already a long way, and it has a very long way to go. The speeds are not enough, the coverage is not enough, but what I see is not only where Spain is now, I see the progress of Spain. Spain is advancing, and that is good news. I hope that Spain will accelerate this advancing and that Spanish people will have access at a high speed, and this they need most of all if they are not living in city centers. It's going to have several impacts. The first one is that the service is going to exist, because today many, many people cannot reach a high-speed internet. So in the future, they will get the high-speed internet. And the second is it will install competition. Now, if you have competition, you have more offers, more choice by the consumers. Third one, it is going to install transparency so that the operators will need to explain to the consumers what their offers is about, so that the consumers have a real choice to choose the best offer for them, the best offer for money, or the best offer for speed, depending on what utilizations they are making with the internet. So in the end, it will be a reform which will be very good for the consumers indeed. First, it's not going to be a big European regulator. It's going to be a small and efficient authority where the national regulators are going to sit together in order to take decisions by majority rule on how the markets are going to be regulated in the future. And what is very important is that they will not anymore take decisions contrary to each other, but decisions in the same way, so that similar problems can be solved by similar solutions. We have a big problem in this moment, and that is the non-consistency of the regulation, which makes that the businesses, the industries, cannot develop in a transborder efficiency. We want to create an internal market of 500 million citizens. That will be the response, the economic response, but also the societal response of Europe to the competition from other continents in a globalized world. Fiber optic is one way in order to connect people to high speed, but it is not the only way. It might be too expensive, for instance, in faraway areas, in mountains, in villages, in islands, to have fiber optic installed. Maybe you need the wireless to go to these places in order to connect the people. And that is the reason why I propose a reform of the frequencies, so that we have enough frequencies in order to make the wireless connections to this part of Spain. Catalan language is a great language with a great culture. And I have been working for the recognition of the Catalan language since many, many years. You might remember the Reding Resolution in the European Parliament in 20 years ago. Well, this was the basis for the recognition of the non-national languages as important languages. I always said that you do not have big languages or small languages. You have mother tongues, and each mother tongue is a big language which needs to have respect. I am a Luxembourger. My mother tongue is Luxembourgish. It's spoken by very few people, as compared to the 8 or 9 million people who speak Catalan. But it is a great language because it is my language. And in such a sense, all languages need to have recognition. I have seen now, when I went to our office in Barcelona, that many publications, if not all, are in Catalan language. I think that is a solution. Institutions have to address the people in the, on their territory in their mother tongue, because mother tongue is important on the territory where it is spoken. I believe also that a Catalan speaker who has a question to the European Union should be capable to write a letter in Catalan and should get an appropriate answer, so that we show that we do respect the mother tongues. I think things are quite all right, and if you want to see that, just go to the website of our information office here in Catalunya, and you will see that you will get the informations in the Catalan language.